World Meteorological Organization. Predicting weather, predicting lives. Weather, climate, and the water cycle shape almost every aspect of our lives. They can be generous and bring abundance, but they can also be dangerous and cause great damage. Since these powerful natural forces do not recognize national borders, global and regional cooperation in climatology, meteorology, and hydrology is essential. To meet this global challenge, the United Nations founded the World Meteorological Organization. The WMO sets global standards and policies for weather and climate matters, leads and coordinates international efforts for monitoring, forecasting, and reducing disaster risks. Over the past five decades, the loss of life due to extreme hydrometeorological events has decreased by a factor of 10. This can be greatly attributed to the work of the WMO and its Super Observatory, an international network of 193 members, which enables it to update forecasts every minute of every day worldwide. For example, to ensure people who are dependent on the climate and weather can acquire timely weather updates, the WMO launched the Mobile Weather Alert Pilot Project. Taking advantage of the global network, the WMO share the local climate forecasts directly with end users. Lake Victoria, the largest lake in Africa, was one of the project's pilot sites. Most of the local fishermen work on the lake in small wooden boats. Yet, due to the strong winds and sudden storms, the lake can be unpredictable and dangerous. Therefore, the WMO coordinated with the local government to provide the fishermen with real-time weather updates that helped them safely schedule their fishing trips. Thanks to the WMO's technology, the accident rate has been reduced by over 40%. The WMO has a crucial role to play in closing the gap between the developed and developing worlds so state-of-the-art technology and reliable disaster risk information can be shared with vulnerable communities in disaster-prone regions where such support is most needed. In 2018, the World Meteorological Organization was awarded the Lui Che Woo Prize, Welfare Betterment Prize, for reduction of the impacts of natural disasters.